60 years ago, history was made in December 1955 when a phone call came into the Continental Air Defense Command in Colorado Springs, Colorado. Answering the call, Colonel Harry Schaup was surprised to hear the voice of a young child asking to speak with Santa Claus. Soon after, more calls began filling the phone lines, all with eager children hoping for a chance to talk with Santa. Little did Colonel Schaup and his team know, a department store had placed an ad in the local paper, hoping to draw children to their holiday toy sale. The misprinted phone number led to an important red phone in the CONAD Operations Center, and a holiday tradition was born. Colonel Schaup's command fielded calls all night, checking radars and informing children of Santa's progress. The tradition continued through the founding of NORAD in 1958 and has gone on to become a global phenomenon. Today, NORAD's cutting-edge technology provides real-time updates on Santa's Yuletide journey around the world. Our constellation of defense satellites use infrared radar to keep pinpoint accuracy on the heat signature from Rudolph's nose. Ground-based radar tracking sites relay updates to our elite fighter pilots, who often escort Santa's sleigh through North American airspace. Our maritime partners in the Navy and Coast Guard make sure the seas are safe and secure beneath the flight path of the man in red. And finally, our special Santa cameras in strategic locations around the world capture images of Santa during his flight. Modern technology also allows people the world over to keep up with Santa's flight path using mobile apps, social media, and the NORAD Track Santa website. At the heart of it all, people can call or email into the live NORAD Track Santa Operations Center in Colorado Springs on December 24th. Volunteers are standing by to answer that all-important question, when will Santa arrive at my house? All of this is made possible by our volunteers and the amazing generosity of our corporate and government partners. Together, our affiliates bring this time-honored program to the world. This holiday season, NORAD celebrates the 60th anniversary of Tracking Santa. What began with a single phone call has inspired the imaginations of countless children across the planet for over half a century. No matter what is happening in the world, NORAD continues to keep the watch, maintaining the security of the skies across North America and beyond, and bringing a little holiday magic to us all.